Hello, this is Steve from Dell Networking. In this video, we're going to create an LACP Ethernet uplink from the MX9116N switches to a pair of S5248F switches for upstream network connectivity. For both MX9116N switches in slots A1 and A2, we have broken out port group 1/1/13 into 40 gig mode, Ethernet ports 1/1/41:1. These ports are connected to a pair of S5248F switches already configured in VLT with an LACP VLT port channel. In the OpenManage Enterprise Modular Web Interface, click on Devices and then Fabric. Currently, the fabric status is critical because there's no uplinks have been created yet. Click on the fabric name. Click Add Uplink. Here, add a name. Here we'll select S5248F uplink and we'll choose the type as Ethernet. Click Next. Here we can select our ports Ethernet 1/1/41:1 from each of the two MX9116N switches. At the bottom, we'll leave default VLAN 1 as the untagged network. And we'll select our printer's network, VLAN 1001, as the tagged VLAN. Click Finish. During the process, the fabric status may show an alert. After a few moments, simply refresh the page and the fabric will show as healthy. In this video, we created an LACP Ethernet uplink from two MX9116N switches to a pair of OS10 VLT switches. Thank you for choosing Dell.